Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. As we head through the day today, any patchy fog or even little areas of drizzle and mist among the fog will clear up and give way to some sunshine. But we will see a mix of sun and clouds today, and there's a chance for a couple of showers, mainly later this afternoon or this evening, especially as you head west where a boundary is going to be approaching. There could even be a thunderstorm, but most of the day will stay dry, and then we turn much warmer and more humid for the weekend. This afternoon, temperatures will still be fairly comfortable in the low to mid 70s across the area with that mix of clouds and sun. And then overnight, lows fall back mainly into the 50s with patchy fog developing again. We've seen that boundary setting up to our west with some showers and even thunderstorms during the overnight hours. And as we head through the day, that boundary gets a little bit closer and we could see a couple of showers and spots. Even southern parts of the state could see an isolated shower or a thunderstorm today. And as we head into Friday, we'll likely see this clearing up, although there'll be areas of patchy fog again overnight into early Friday morning before giving way to some sunshine. By the weekend, we're looking at a big warm up. The first weekend of summer is going to be feeling like summer with temperatures well into the 80s. Some spots could touch 90 degrees this weekend, and with the humidity on the rise too, it's going to feel very muggy and sticky with our next best chance for widespread showers or thunderstorms arriving by Monday.